Okay, so I don't know why, but for some reason I accidentally turned off the recording. So I decided that we were going to come back to these here catacombs because we have this. Not enough. What? Use, yes. So we gotta have, what, two? Well, in that case, we go back. To over here. And then we're gonna see if we can use it here. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. It's over here. Okay, I have one now. I have one. How many does this one take? Okay, just one. And this is... Sorry, my phone's going dead. Okay, that's fixed. Oh, there's more. Okay. And there is an item. A crossbow. Sweet. And some bolts. You know what? Let's equip it. I don't have the dexterity. Okay, 16. We can get 16 eventually. This one needs 18. Now we need 16. And what does this need? Strength. Okay. Cool. Is there anything else in here? We got some pictures, the same guy. Okay. Oh. That was worth it, question mark? Okay, so now that that's done, we have a couple more areas we can do. So we can do this. So let's do this. Let's kill this guy. See if we can at least... Now that I've leveled up some, got some extra health, got some extra damage, I think we could do it. Got a slightly faster weapon too. I think that helps. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. I don't need a boat. We're running. Ugh. Yeah, I'm starting to feel sicker and sicker. Sucks. Okay, so I guess we can see what this blessing thing is. I can't remember what it was even called. Ooh, missed. Okay. We'll be right back. I'm gonna try that a couple more times, parrying it. It didn't seem to work, but we'll give it a try again. Try it again. Just don't attack fast enough. I suppose I could change weapons to get faster attacks. We'll see how that goes. We'll try a dagger. It's not gonna cut it. Okay, well, we did pretty good.
see how the axe does. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, yes. Oh, I messed up.
Almost had him. Okay, I think I can. Well, I can't stun lock him with Dex. Be at FP. Okay. I did also miss him one time. There we go, we got him! Yes! Woo! We did it! Bloodhound's Fang. Oh, a new weapon. That was definitely has to be worth it, right? Oh, we got kicked out. Let's check out this weapon. We need more dex. Okay. Slashes upwards with the Bloodhound's Fang, uses momentum of the strike to perform a backwards somersault, and gain some distance from the foe, follow up with a strong attack to perform a Bloodhound step attack. Curved greatsword, gently undulating blade, fusion blade, capable of brutal airborne attacks. Okay, yeah, we are definitely gotta get some more dexterity. 17. Oh, yeah, that's a lot. Well, that ended up being a very good attack. It saved the day. We did it. We done it, boys. We done it. Okay, so that's done. Where else was there? There was it the caves? Yeah, that's the Cave of Knowledge. That's, we killed that guy. We killed this guy. Can we get rid of that? No.
There's the bear over here, right?
Yeah.
I think it's here. Come over here. I think this is the spot where it had the underground. The guys that were tough. Maybe now that we got a big sword, it'll work. The miner guys. That's who it was. Oh, and we got a torch now. Excellent. This is working out. Torch helps a lot. Yeah, torch helps a lot. Yes, the way we came. Oh, that's right. Fireflies. We get a bunch of them. Oh, yeah, that was return to the entrance, and then this was further. No, this was Dragon Island. This was the island. Okay, we don't need to go to the island. It was on the island. That's where it was. Let's go here. Yep. I might just cut all this out. Oh, there's an item up there. What is this? It's a message. Far to the east, you'll find the Cathedral of Dragons. So, that way. Exalted Flesh. What's that? Temporary boost physical attacks. Okay, cool. Okay, so I'm starting to think this wasn't where I was thinking. So let's go somewhere else. That's a fort. I don't want to go to the fort. It was here, right? Limgrave Tunnels. Yeah, I think it was here. This was it. Yeah, these are the rock guys. Okay. Let's see if I can kill these guys any easier now. Not really. That's what I wanted to check. So we're gonna go somewhere else. I guess we'll go where it wants us to go. Wait, what? Really? Well, whatever. Okay, now we can. Oh. What about now? Okay, now I can. Oh, that's touchy. There's a place. Wardmaster Shack. Let's go there. Ride like the wind. Well, way too far north. The War Master, hello.
Not seen you before.
Nope.
Name's Bernal. Tarnished, just like you.
Bernal.
Let me ask you something.
Okay.
Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm?
I haven't decided yet.
The collapse of the Golden Order.
Not sure.
Honest to a fault, I see. Such thoughts won't behoove you as a Tarnished. But there's nothing wrong with that. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too.
Yeah.
Now's the time to pass them on. To a good Tarnished like you.
Sure. Learn skills. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Okay. What's this? This sounds cool. Kick. Warcry is good. You know what, let's get that.
Well.
Yeah, we'll meet again. I think we have a good room, right? No. Use FP to temporarily boost poise. It's a consumable. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Probably never use that, but they might. Yeah. Okay, well, let's just talk to him.
Oh, not had your fill, eh? Worry not. Have enough to keep you busy. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself.
Nice. Well, that's all. Okay. Is there anything else on the map that is like that? There'd be like, hey, you need to go here. Other than the well, I don't see anything. That's a merchant. There's this thing over here. That's a long ways. So, all right, let's continue with where we're supposed to be going. Okay. So we're gonna end this video here, and we'll continue on from there in the next one. We'll see what this castle has in store for us. So, bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.